You'll have to forgive me for the lack of information on this title, but I have heard that it's highly coveted.
Well, my sources sent me a VHS tape of this title's greatest matches, and there were some all-time classics.
Really?
Hey, can I borrow that tape, Corey?
Absolutely not, Saxon. I'd be doing a disservice to my sources.
Up on their shoulders, down in a hurry.
Right. Knew what was coming there.
Whoa, leaping through the air.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Punishing stretch.
That could produce a dislocation or at the very least, a pinched nerve.
Nasty kick to the face.
The Undertaker has been on top of this industry for decades now. He's won every prize WWE has to offer and has been the dominant force of this company.
All true, Cole, but he still wants to prove that he's still got it. And he's prepared to do that at his opponent's expense.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
One count and he gets his shoulder up.
He's looking to get this match won in short order.
Oh, what a knee.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Reese with the elevated flatliner.
Into the pin attempt. There's two.
That was a long two count there.
Return fire from the Undertaker.
Close to three.
Just something about the aura of the Undertaker that you truly have to see up close to believe. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Absorbed some damage already.
The dead man has him up.
Done with the tombstone.
Taker just turned his lights out.
Shoulders down.
Of a second.
Knew what was coming from Taker.
Nice clothesline.
Shot to the face gets them out of that spot.
Answer after answer for each other's offense here.
Great awareness by the dead man. No, we don't need this right now.
Sure we do. The more the merrier.
These two are having a fantastic matchup. Well, where is he?
Caught with that forearm.
You have to sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition.
Face first, flapjack.
Undertaker dealing with some repercussions there.
Yeah, a man of Damian's size can do a whole lot of damage. Proof positive right there.
Take a trip south of heaven.
Somehow took down the Undertaker.
There's two.
He kicks out somehow.
It does not get much tougher than the Undertaker. And a kick out there is the greatest proof we have seen in this match.
Priest clearly faked.
A rope step.
Beautiful. All the way down to the outside. That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back. Undertaker facing some trouble.
A smothering offense from Priest here.
And he slides him back to the mat.
Four. Five.
Yeah.
Damian Priest. Grip locked in. Head and choke slam. Priest has it. Staring at the lights.
Championship match.
Talk about history in the making. This is literally one